Hey, what's up everyone? Adam here with Broadway Got This, and today I want to give you guys a PSA video really quickly about a sale that you don't want to miss out coming this Black Friday. As you all know, Black Friday is very soon, and a lot of gaming deals do happen around that time where you can get some crazy good discounts on many things, and nothing is new when it comes to ESO, and right now will probably be one of the last times that you can get this deal for the rest of the year, and maybe before the new expansion comes out next year at some point. So I wanna just mention these sales to you depending on the player that you are, because this is a great time to do this. I do wanna give a shout out real quick to all my patrons. Thank you so much. I appreciate all y'all's support. If you'd like to check out all the information with that and everything else, it's all in the description below. But there are three sales that I'm gonna bring to mind to you all. And the first one is the base game. So the base game is on sale right now, up to 70% off. This is going to include Morrowind as well, so you're going to get a full expansion basically with that and the base game, which has so much content. I'm pretty sure I saw it in the PlayStation Store for around $6, but that is an insane deal for just the base game. I mean, you get so much content in the base game plus Morrowind with that. So if you're a new player and you've been thinking about buying ESO, this is the perfect opportunity to buy it right now, because I don't know if it'll go on sale again before the next DLC next year. And so if you want to give it a shot, definitely right now is the chance to do that. And I'm going to tell you the dates that these are available and when they span to in a second, and on each platform, because it does matter based off the platform and the region. But the other massive thing right now is that if you didn't get to pick up Blackwood, or you've been wanting to pick up Blackwood, right now you can get up to 67% off of Blackwood. And there is different sales, again, depending on your platform and region, and also on the collector's editions and the upgrades and all that stuff. So they have different versions. So they have the Blackwood Chapter Collection, Collection CE Upgrade, Collector's Edition Upgrade. So in the article, they actually tell you, you know, which one would be best for you. So it says the Blackwood Collection includes the Collector's Edition version, provides access to the Blackwood Chapter, base game, and all previous ESO chapters. So that makes it ideal for new players. So if you're a new player, you can get Blackwood, Elsewhere, Greymoor, Morrowind, and Somerset, which is all the expansions plus the base game, for a discounted price, which is fantastic. It is one of the best deals that you'll ever get for ESO, in my opinion. However, if you are a player that already has the game, you have all the other expansions except for Blackwood, you can grab the Blackwood upgrade, or the Collector's Edition upgrade, which just comes with other cosmetics, to get instant access to the new zone, companion system, and story. So that would be the one for you. Now, real quick, I want to say that I will link the article below, and you can go to their Buy Now page, and it shows you all the different deals, but it also shows you when these deals start and when they end. So they're actually already going on right now for most places, but right now on Xbox, the Standard Edition is going to be on sale from November 18th to December 1st. The Blackwood one is going to be November 18th to December 1st, so same thing. PlayStation is different. So PlayStation, I believe this is just NA because they specify Europe and Asia, but PlayStation NA, Standard, and Blackwood are on sale from November 18th to the 28th. PlayStation Europe is on sale from Standard and Blackwood is November 18th to the 27th. PlayStation Asia is Standard and Blackwood is on sale from November 18th to the 28th. Stadia, the Standard and Blackwood are live from November 18th to December 1st. So those are the dates for the platforms and the regions that they mentioned. Now, there is also a limited time bundle that they are selling in the Crown Store. This starts on Thursday, November 24th, so on Thanksgiving at 10 a.m. EST. And this is going to include a Kaguti mount, 10 experience scrolls, 10 riding speed lessons, 10 riding capacity lessons, 10 fortifying meals, 10 soul gems, 50 try restoration potions. So I don't know how much that's going to be, so I really can't give you a recommendation on if you should do that at all. Like, you are going to get a mount and some lessons and stuff like that too. So if that's under like 1,000 crowns, I would say that's probably worth it. But again, you have to make your judgment on that. But yeah, so that is the sales that are going on right now. Again, let a new player know, because this is a perfect opportunity for a new player to pick up the game and try it out for such a cheap price. They don't even have to get the Blackwood edition. They could get the base game for like $6. So definitely let a new player know. And if you want Blackwood, it's a great time as well. So I appreciate you guys watching this video. If you'd like to become a member of the YouTube channel, check out the link below in the description. It does help support the channel. But until next time, y'all, just remember to have faith, be great, and I'll see you on ESO.